this is stuff that they need to know. And then they're not like me and a lot of us from this eastern side of them that are lost our law, lost our culture, right? Which we want Pip and us fellas from up there to help us get it back, you see? But at the same time, we want to spread the knowledge, the word, as to why it's all ended up the way it's ended up.
We're working on the culture.
Yeah.
That's already in drain.
Yeah, because we need that back.
That's why we need it.
But at the same time, we want to, like Jip and I are saying, give back too. Yeah, what you right. give us, we want to help to give back right. in the knowledge way, you know, the smartness, you know.
Over the next 2 days, we will come up with a plan. We'll come up with a very good plan.
I'm really interested. Like, this has just opened my eyes up like you wouldn't believe. It's all the stuff that I always wondered about, but never could work out, you know. But now I have, you know. Now I've gone well. That's exactly why the British have always held us over. They've always held their hand over us, because it means trillions of dollars to them. To the world, it means and if they've got their hands on trillions and trillions of dollars, then there's no way they're going to let that go, you know, unless we get really, really smart.